if you've ever put screws into wood and had the wood split, I recommend using a drill with a countersink. This will pre-drill your hole and give you a nice little edge for the screw to go into.